Man, oh man, we tried to tell you. You just wouldn't listen. Depressing. Fuck you and fuck your whole fucking squad. Get at me.
So this kid wanna come at Tim, go attack a reactor, not even a factor. I heard your track when you dropped it, let's be real, that shit's a disaster. I've seen your kind, yeah, so many times, it's just another wannabe rapper. What's a rap to a battleship when a cyclone hits and your shit gets scattered? When you rap, it sounds like the cat was struck out the back and beat with the lead pipe. Put down the mic and learn how to write before you decide to go and pick fights. Ignite is like a wolf pack, when one gets attacked, we group up and grip tight. This ain't a diss, it's the fucking truth, this is child abuse. Oh man, depressing, about to learn a lesson, cause he started messing with the wrong fam. Someone better tell him all the repercussions that are coming after if he don't scram. I'ma tell his daddy he been acting out and he gon' take a belt in his hand. Let me get you getting mouthy to the ones around me, I'ma beat you like a grown man.
Let's go, bitch.
I can't wait for the look on your face when this shit drops and we copy and paste. Net breakers with the bangers, ignite with the flamers, here to give a little taste. Gonna turn you to an example, your channel gonna get dismantled. And when Tim reacts to the shit tonight, it's a 10 out of 10 from the panel.
I dig that a lot. Holy shit, that was amazing. I'm giving that 10 out of 10. Hell, but, you know, that was freaking awesome.
Sheesh!
Killed it. Oh my gosh.
You're the shit in the litter. Quit acting so bitter. I'ma keep on going until I make you a quitter. Back in the scope, I'm back in his throat. No slack in the rope. You cast it a go. Lay his ass in a row. Pull it back and it blows. Blood's flat when the road's looking back and it goes. This is depressing. Your life isn't stressing. Just a kid with a salad. Gotta ask for the dressing. Clues. This is a warning, you shouldn't put it out. Oops, too late, he's opened his mouth. Split him in the middle, then I fill it with grout. Let him dry out with a foot in the ground. Didn't see it coming, call sneak attack. I can see them run the seasons back. The bombs are blowing, no Iraq. These kids are running scared, no combat.